Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. When I rushed to the window and I looked outside, I could hardly believe my eyes. And the big limousine pulled up in Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We walked together to kids in the park, inscribed initials deep in the dark. To the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as the limousine pulls out of Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 4 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. And Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said I know how to help get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 4 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 4 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Vielen Dank. Vielen Dank an die Ministranten Kuppenheim, die uns hier oben mit Glühwein versorgen. Er ist wirklich sehr, sehr fein.